figure out what Q is or can't figure out what M is. But he did do something with this that led to the discovery of the electron. Let me give you a little analogy first, though, to help you to understand what he did. Someone knocks on the door and looks at Ben and says, "Ben, how old are you?" Ben says, "I'm not telling you how old I am." It's kind of weird. And then he looks at me and says, "Mr. Dickey, how old are you?" And I'm like, "I'm not telling you how old I am." He says, "Well, can you give me something?"